prime factorization. 116 can be divided by 2 because the last digit is even. Divided by 2 is 58. Divided by 2, 29. 29 is a prime number, therefore divided by the same number. Divided by 29 is 1, okay, 1. Therefore, finish. 2 times 29 here 1 time. Exponent is 1, therefore equal the same number. Okay, prime factorization.